This is Sadhya Vidyalaya CBSE. I'm the principal, K. Sandil Kumar. And today is the first date of reopening for this academic year 24-25. And we are introducing here a lot of new systems and new examination methods, even for LKG onwards and from KG to 12th. And we introduced extracurricular activities already. It is there, the silamam, skating, and karate, yoga, and so on, okay? And we send a lot of students for the national level and the state level also from our school. Last year we sent Mitra Sri from 12th year, and she went to the New Delhi for a national level archery competition. And one student from grade 9, okay, last before year, that is 2023, that is 22-23, her name is Kavin Krishiga, and we sent her ISRO, ISRO. ISRO camp, and we got science exhibition. She got first prize, and school gave all the support, and teachers gave all the support for her to improve, and she got a first place, and she went to Gujarat 5 or 10 days so camp, and she went to ISRO also for 2 weeks camp. And we can see after finishing 12th here, a lot of students are get through the NEET examinations. Nearly we got senior secretary from 2017 onwards, and the first batch is 2018, and 6 years have gone, and every now the total doctors are nearly 30 doctors are there. They are studying in MBBS, okay, medical college, and some are coming out also after finishing the course. So it's a good place for studying, and we have a good relation with the parent always, and we are solving always the problem. Whenever we are finding the problem, even in the transport and academic side and whatever may be the side, if the parents are telling, and immediately we do something for that, okay? We minimize problems, okay? And we try to solve the problems. And we got teachers, and teachers are the experienced teachers for higher secondary and KG levels also, other standards also. For higher secondary, they are plus two well-trained teacher and most experienced teachers. Because of them only, we are producing good results every year in our school. And I'm really very proud to tell this is the first CBSE school in Virudhunagar district and the first senior secondary school in Virudhunagar district. So that we are getting admissions in our school, and we are working very hard for the students with the help of our advisor, Mr. Bharathi sir, and he is also giving always the specific guidance for me how to conduct the test and how to conduct the classes, everything, okay. And our management, Mr. Kumarishan sir, chairman of the school, okay, and he is helping in all the sides, both in academics and admin line, okay. So among all these things, because of this, all their supports and teacher support and non-teaching staff support, we are doing our best in the for nurturing and civilized. We try to give the civilized student, nurturing the children in our area. Thank you very much. Yes.
I am Bharathi, advisor of Satya Vidyalaya CBSE school for the past some 11 or 12 years. See, as the principal told, let me repeat the word, that is the, we are the senior most CBSE school in our district. See, we, the teachers and the management, is insisting quality education. We want quality in education and also discipline. These two things are very, very important. Then only the students will become good citizen to our nation, and they can discharge their duties to the development of our nation. So in the broad sense, we brought up the students not only in education but also in all round. As Swami Vivekananda told, by education I mean all round development, that is physical, mental and intellectual. So when these students are coming out of the school, naturally they should have the mind to serve for our nation. We want such type of students. And regarding the result, what the society is expecting is who is first or second or something like that. The marks may be different in one or two. For example, 480 may be our school and some other school 481. But a special request to the parents, how many students got more than 90 marks, more than 80 marks? What's the class average? This is what is called result analysis. When we compare the result analysis, then only we can predict the quality of education imparting by the teachers to the students. Once again, I assure you, the parents, we want your cooperation. Without your cooperation, we cannot do anything, we cannot achieve anything. So with your cooperation and also the students' cooperation, management is already, they are lending hand in all the aspects. We are free-handedly working. The teachers are also dedicated. With full involvement, they are discharging their duties. So in such a campus, which is far away from the town, a very silent, ideal and a very good campus, suitable for studies. So the parents are fortunate to enroll their students here in this Satya Vidyalaya CBSE. And this is the first day of the academic year. And I hope the students will get or will add further on the gap of Satya Vidyalaya further. Thanking you all. Thank you.
Happy morning to every one of you here. I am Mrs. Indra Rabindran, teaching English for classes 10 and 12. I've been working here for more than 12 years. I'm very happy about Satya Vidyalaya. This is the first school, CBSE school, started in Virudhunagar district, and I am very proud of this school. Here we are giving man-making education, not only just bookish knowledge. We train the younger generation how to face the world. It's a competitive world, everywhere competition. How to face the competition, we train the students. As the class teacher of class 12, I would collect all the details about what are the competitive exams they can appear for, not only NEET and JEE. I collect all the details and encourage the children to participate in all the competitive exams. Some might be interested in NEET, some might be in JEE. Apart from that, there are many other courses. Whatever courses they are interested in, let them do. I would encourage. And here we give importance to their skill. Education should be skill-based, not rote memory. I tell the students, you should be strong in English. That's the foundation. Listening skill, speaking skill, reading comprehension, and writing skill. That would help them later to appear for GRE exam, TOEFL exam. And if I recall, many of my students are all over the world. So I insist on that skill-based learning in the school. We train the students. That will really help them. And this is the younger generation. They are capable of achieving a lot. They are the future policy makers. They are the future advocates, future judges. In future, there would be some of them would be sitting in the parliament. They would be the collectors, ministers. Who knows? They might be the chief minister. They might even become the prime minister of the country. So we train them. And another thing, and this school is the only school where many of the parents are serving in the army. We are sleeping here peacefully at night because those men in the army, they are in the border taking care of the country. No other school in Tamil Nadu has that rare privilege. That's why you should be proud of our school. And there is a saying, a young June bug is much better than an old bird of paradise. I may be an old bird of paradise, but I would tell the children, you are all young June bugs. You can achieve a lot. So we always encourage them to achieve in life. It's not marks. I don't say marks, of course, necessary, but skill, any subject, understanding, comprehension, then knowledge, that is important, whether physics, mathematics, because in NEET JEE, applied knowledge, that is important. When JEE results were out yesterday, I happened to meet one of our parents in the evening in the church. He said questions were not that easy. That's why we give importance in the school, that skill-based. And I wish all the best, and I hope our students are capable of achieving a lot. We have a very good leader. We have a very good team. We work together for the sake of the students. We plan, we consult each other and do it in the interest of the school. And above all that, I would feel the presence of God, Almighty God, in this school. That would certainly bring us success. Thank you very much for having given me this opportunity. Thank you.
அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். நான் சத்யாவதியாளுடைய பள்ளியுடைய சேர்மன். எங்களுடைய பள்ளி ஆரம்பித்து கிட்டத்தட்ட இதோட 35 ஆண்டுகள் ஆகிறது. இது கிராமப்புறங்களுக்காக இந்த சத்யாவதியாளா சிபிஎஸ்சி பள்ளிகள் பள்ளி ஆரம்பிக்கப்பட்டது. இன்றைய நாள் ஒரு இனிய நாள். 36 ஆண்டுகள் தொடக்க விழா. இந்த இனிய நாளில் எங்கள் பள்ளி மாணவர்கள் போ மற்ற எல்லா அனைத்து பள்ளி மாணவர்களுக்கும் வாழ்த்துக்களையும் வருங்காலத்தில் நல்ல நிலையை உருவாக்கவும் இறைவனை வேண்டுகின்றேன். இது கிராமப்புற மக்களுக்காக ஆரம்பிக்கப்பட்ட பள்ளி. பள்ளிகளிலிருந்து இப்போ கிட்டத்தட்ட வந்து வருடத்திற்கு 5 டாக்டர்கள் வந்து நாங்கள் நீட் மூலம் அனுப்புகிறோம். டாக்டர் மட்டும் கிடையாது, சயின்டிஸ்டாக போயிருக்கிறாங்க, ஜட்ஜாக ஆகியிருக்கிறாங்க, வந்து இன்ஜினியர் ஆகியிருக்கிறாங்க, அக்ரிகல்ச்சரில் இருந்திருக்கிறாங்க. எல்லா ஃபீல்டுலேயும் வந்து ஒரு டாப் லெவலில் இங்கே படித்த மாணவர்கள் வந்து வந்திருக்கிறாங்க. இந்த வருடமும் 5 மாணவர்கள் போயிடுறாங்க வந்து நீட் மூலம் தேர்வாகி. கிட்டத்தட்ட இப்போ வந்து 27 மாணவர்கள் வந்து எங்கள் பள்ளியிலிருந்து இந்த 5 ஆண்டுகளுக்குள் வந்து நீட்டில் செலக்ட் ஆகி எம்பிபிஎஸ் முடிச்சுட்டு டாக்டர் ஆகிட்டாங்க. வந்து இந்த வருஷமும் 5 மாணவர்கள் போயிருக்கிறாங்க. வந்து இதில் ஒரு சிறந்த கல்வியை உருவாக்குவதே எங்களுடைய நோக்கம். வருங்காலத்தில் இறைவன் துணையோடு இந்த ஆண்டும் சிறப்பாக இருக்கும் என்று நம்புகிறோம். நன்றி, வணக்கம்.